I'm John Leader, and the musician in this week's Countdown America Spotlight linked up with five Spud Boys from Akron, Ohio to produce a hit song in 1982. He's Jermaine Jackson. Oh, the Spud Boys? Well, that's a nickname for the band DEVO. Jermaine Jackson and DEVO may seem like a kind of unlikely combination, but Jermaine Jackson says singing with a high-tech rock band was his idea.
I was wanting to really get into what we call modern music, or they had a name for it called New Wave. I call it modern music. I've always been a fan of DEVO's with their videos, and my brothers, we sit up and watch them and really get a kick out of the creativity that they put into their videos. I mean, very creative ideas. And so I had the song finished, and I called the guys up and asked them, would they sing on the song with me? And they thought that I wasn't serious. So I said, well, I have the song done and everything, and I think it'd be great. So we did it. A lot of people said Jermaine Jackson and DEVO, but that's what I wanted the people to say, because when it's just off the wall like that, if it's great, then that's going to make it the biggest thing ever.
With his off-the-wall hit, here's Jermaine Jackson in this week's Countdown America Spotlight with DEVO and Let Me Tickle Your Fancy. Jermaine Jackson in this week's Countdown America Spotlight with his 1982 hit, Let Me Tickle Your Fancy. I'm John Leader, and I know that Countdown America and Levi Strauss are going to tickle somebody's fancy when we announce the name of the lucky listener and his or her guest who will be our guest at the Jackson's concert in Southern California. Postcards have to be received by midnight, August 26th. So hurry. And we'll let you know on September 8th just who will be off to the concert with me. First class all the way. 2 first-class round-trip airline tickets, 2 nights in a luxury hotel, a chauffeur-driven limousine ride to and from the concert, and $200 in spending cash. And that's not all. The winner and his or her guest will also score Levi's 501 jeans, the jeans with a personal fit, and a Levi's jacket. Now, to be in on the drawing, send your postcard with your name, address, phone number, and your age to Jackson's, Countdown America, Box 709, San Francisco, California, 94101. And do it today. After this, keying in on success.